could not fear God. Every time we take claim, so we get a land, we get a land. The owner of land don't come collect them. My landlord, they pursue me for house every day. Come out from my house, come out from my house. Now the water don't even pursue and come out from your house. There is God. This flood will come, not be only the poor in the effect. Both the poor and rich, now they suffer. On the sea, swimming pool.
We must pray
for Nigeria.
For our country, Nigeria. We must pray for the whole nations. Because of every rain that may want to affect some things in the country. Especially in Lagos. Heavy rain. Heavy rain. Pray over it. In Lagos and in other countries, the every rain that take away the whole house, let's pray over it.